Hello everyone, welcome to this video lesson. In this video lesson, we would like to talk about law of radioactivity. We know a radioactive element emits alpha particles, beta particles and gamma particles. But how much it emits? To understand that, basing on experimental observations, there is a law that's called something like law of radioactivity. As per the law of radioactivity, the rate of radioactivity, and which is also called rate of disintegration, dN by dt, is directly proportional to number of nucleons present inside the nucleus for a given material. So we can say dN by dt is directly proportional to N. To eliminate that proportionality, we can put a constant called decay constant lambda into N. As the number of the nucleons are decreasing with respect to the sign, to indicate that a negative sign is given. So rearranging the terms, dN by N is equal to minus lambda dt. Let's integrate this equation. Integral of dN by N equal to integral of minus lambda dt. Integral of dN by N is log n base e, as per the definition of integration, equal to minus lambda integral of dt. So log n base e exponential function is minus lambda integral of differentiation of time is time, plus there is a constant called integration constant. Now our aim is to calculate that integration constant. So let us consider a scenario. Let t equal to 0. That means we would like to calculate about this element at the beginning of the process. At this process, number of the nucleons present in the nucleus is equal to n0. That's the initial number. That implies from this equation, previous equation that we have derived, log n0 base e equal to minus lambda when the time is 0 plus c. It implies the integration constant is log n0 base e. Let us substitute this in the previous equation. We can say that implies log n base e as per this equation equal to minus lambda t plus constant we have calculated just now, log n0 base e. Get that n0 term to this side, log n base e minus log n0 base e equal to minus lambda t. You know log m minus log n is log m by n, so I can write it as log n by n0 base e equal to minus lambda t. As per the definition of the logarithms, we can write n by n0 is e power minus lambda t, where n is the number of the nucleons present after some time. N0 is the initial number of the nucleons. That implies we can say n equal to n0 e power minus lambda t. Basing on this law of radioactivity, that rate of radioactivity or rate of disintegration equal to the number of nucleons, we are able to find how many number of the nucleons are present in a given radioactive element after some time. So here, what we say, n is number of nucleons present in the radioactive material after some time t. N0 is initial number of nucleons at the beginning of the process. And of course, lambda is a constant called something like decay constant, which depends on the nature of that radioactive material. This is how we can calculate, discuss and derive equation for the law of radioactivity. Thank you for watching. Keep coming back for more and more video lessons. Thank you.